coming together nicely. It's doing a terrific job. I guess you're wondering why it's so busy around here. Well, it's because we're working on something very special. It's my first movie, and it's coming soon to theaters everywhere. Oh, there'll be singing and laughing and lots of excitement. Oh, boy, I can just see it now. It's going to be a great adventure. Well, I've gotta go. I've got lots of work to do. See ya. Oh, boy, this is going to be stupendous.
Don't miss Barney, starring in his very first movie, coming spring 98 to a theater near you.
Please stay tuned following this presentation for previews of other Barney Home videos.
Some hopscotch with me? Hey, look, there's Tasha and Kathy.
Oh, come on, let's go. Hi, want to play some basketball with us? What's the matter with Kathy? Kathy, are you having a sad day?
Someone who can make Kathy happy.
Oh, yeah, I know too.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen,
presenting
the dinosaur who makes everybody happy,
Barney!
Ta-da!
Barney!
Oh, you really are sad, aren't you, Kathy? Now, how can we help Kathy feel happy again?
Hey, I've got an idea, but it's kind of silly.
Oh, okay.
Come in here, I'll tell you. Uh-huh. You're going to come in with the big ball.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is kind of a silly idea. In fact, it's a super duper silly idea.
And a flea and three blind mice sat on a curbstone covered with ice. The horsey slipped and fell on the flea. Whoops, said the flea, there's a horse on me.
Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy. Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy. Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy.
Way down south where bananas grow, a flea stepped on an elephant's toe. The elephant cried with tears in his eyes, why don't you pick on someone your size?
Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy. Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy. Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy.
Way up north where there's ice and snow, there lived a penguin and his name was Joe.
He got so tired of black and white, he wore pink flags to the dance last night.
Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy. Boo, boo, made it great to be crazy.
said before.
Well, tomorrow I've got to go visit the doctor.
Oh, the doctor, uh-huh.
I'm not sick. I'm just getting a checkup. But I'm still kind of scared.
Oh,
I know. Sometimes I feel that way, too. But you don't need to be scared of visiting the doctor. Doctors care about us. They want to help us stay healthy or help us get better if we're sick.
Yeah, that's right.
Uh-huh. My doctor's a really nice lady. She gave me a checkup right after my birthday. It wasn't scary.
I wish you could all come with me to the doctor's office, but I know you can't.
But we can go on a make-believe visit to the doctor right now. Then maybe you won't be scared anymore.
Oh, boy!
Oh,
yes.
Good!
Yeah. Okay, we'll go into the classroom and get everything ready. Come on, let's
okay.
go.
Great! Well, Kathy, are you and Teddy ready for our pretend doctor visit?
Sure. Let's go.
Okay. And here we are.
Oh, you must be Kathy. The doctor will see you in a little while. I'll go tell him you're here.
Well, I guess we'll just wait here in the waiting room.
That's what we're doing, too.
There are books to read and toys to play with. So waiting for the doctor is fun.
Oh.
I guess I'll just sit here. I'm too scared to play.
Oh.
Kathy, the doctor will see you now. Is the doctor nice?
Oh, yes. This doctor's very nice. Just follow me.
Goodbye, Barney.
I'll see you soon.
And here's the doctor. Barney?
Just a little Barney magic for a very special friend. Now then, in a checkup, the doctor just looks at all the ways you're growing and looks to be sure that every part of your body is healthy, okay?
Okay.
Then first, let's see how much you weigh. Step right up on my special doctor scale, please. Okay, let's see. You weigh... 58 pounds. Would you please write that down, Nurse Tasha?
Yes, Dr. Barney.
Thank you. Now, let's see how tall you're getting to be. Turn around, please. There you go. I'll pull this up, and I'll just set it gently down on top of your head. And it says that you're 48 inches tall. That's 4 feet. My, you're getting big.
Got it.
Okay. Now, just hop over here to the examining table. Oh, wait a minute. You're just walking. I asked you to hop over, remember? Oh, that's much better. Now have a seat. Right up there. There you go. Now I'll begin by looking in your eyes and ears with a little flashlight. Nurse? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, I'll just take a look in this eye first. And this one. Very good. Now, if you'll turn your head to the right, I'll look in your ear. Okay. I see. And the other one. Okay, great. Now, I'll look in your mouth. Tongue depressor, please.
What's a tongue depressor?
That's the one that looks like a big ice cream stick.
Here it is.
Oh, thank you. Okay, say
ah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, looking good. I'll just throw this away. Here we go. And now I'll test your reflexes.
What are reflexes?
Oh, I'll show you. Teeny tiny hammer, please. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, I'll just take this and do this. Oh.
Hey, that made my light jump. Do it again, please.
Okay. And... Oh, you've got stupendous reflexes. Oh. Now I'm going to use this stethoscope to listen to your heart, okay?
Okay.
Oh, great. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes, your heart sounds just like a drum. Gee, I've never heard that before. heart's got a real good beat. Okay, what's going on here?
We got one treat.
First the doctor checks my ears and nose and everything from the neck up. Then comes my tummy and my legs and toes. Soon I'm finished with my checkup and I'm feeling extra fine. Healthy most all of the time. But when I'm sick, the doctor will help, 'cause the doctor is a friend of mine. The doctor is a friend of mine. Yes, the doctor is a friend of mine.
That's right.
I like to hear my heart beating tick, tick, tick. If I march, it even beats quicker. When the doctor's through and I'm all done, sometimes I even get a sticker.
Ooh.
And I'm feeling extra fine, healthy most all of the time. But when I'm sick, the doctor will help, 'cause the doctor is a friend of mine. The doctor is a friend of mine. Yes, the doctor is a friend of mine.
Are we all done with my
check? Well, almost.
Uh-oh, do I have to get a shot?
But this is only a make-believe shot, so real shots won't seem so scary.
But why does the real doctor have to give real shots? They hurt.
I know why. A shot is a special kind of medicine. It hurts a little, but it can keep you from getting very, very sick.
That's right.
Oh, okay, I guess.
First, we clean a spot on your arm.
Then the doctor or the nurse gives you the shot, and you don't have to look. Nurse Tasha, please?
Tell me when it's over.
It's over.
It is? You're right. That didn't hurt too much.
Here's a pretty bandage to cover the spot.
There you go. And here's a sticker for being a brave girl. There you go. Checkup's over. Now, are you still scared to visit the real doctor?
No, I'm not scared anymore. I'm not scared.
Yes!
Barney!
Barney, if we all went to the doctor a lot, would we never, ever get sick?
Well, everybody gets sick now and then. But you know, there are things that we can do every day to help us feel good.
What kind of things, Barney?
Well, I'll show you. Just follow me. Here we are. We've got pictures of some feel-good rules that help us stay healthy. And here's feel-good rule number one.
Hey, I know what that is. That's washing with soap and water.
Right. You should wash your hands nice and clean before you eat. And wash your whole body when it's time for a bath. Everybody needs to wash.
Even little babies.
But they need help from grown-ups.
That's right. Real babies need real grown-ups to help them wash. But we could wash your baby dolls right now.
Hi.
Okay.
This is the way we wash our hair. Wash our hair. Wash our hair. This is the way we wash our hair when we take a bath. Wash our hands, wash our hands, wash our hands. This is the way we wash our hands when we take a bath. This is the way we dry our hair, our hands and feet and everywhere. Now we're done and it was fun to wash and take a bath.
We're gonna need some more towels to dry these babies.
Okay, I'll get some.
Okay.
Here's one for you.
Oh, thank you, Michael.
And here's another towel for you.
Thanks.
And here's a towel for you.
Thank you.
And here's a blankie for... A blankie?
Micah!
Baby!
Ooh, don't take my blankie. This is mine, mine, mine.
Oh, I'm sorry, Baby Bop. I thought it was a towel.
Oh, okay. That's all right. Hi, Barney.
Hi.
Hi, friends. Oh, look. You've been washing.
Very good, Baby Bop. We've been having fun learning the feel-good rules. And rule number one was washing.
Oh, Well, what is rule number two?
Well...
Ooh, yummy! Mm,
it's food. It's healthy food, right, Barney?
Yep. Eating healthy food for meals and for snacks helps you feel good.
Look, there's Baby Bob's most favorite snack. Apples and bananas.
There's another feel-good rule that we should remember.
What is it?
What can it be?
Brush your teeth!
Well, that's right! You should try to brush your teeth after every meal or snack. Look at those shiny teeth. Good thing I put on my sunglasses.
Now, let's see. Washing, eating healthy foods, and brushing our teeth. That's three feel-good rules. Are there any more?
Yep. There are two more rules here to help us feel good, beginning with... Exercise! Exercise means getting up, running around, and stretching your muscles. That way your body will get nice and strong.
Like mine?
Huh? Whoa! I'm Derek the Strong Man! I'm so strong, I can lift a school bus over my head!
Yeah!
Yay. Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Derek, how do you get such big muscles?
Well, exercise can give you big muscles. But these are...
Make-believe muscles!
Derek made a funny joke.
He sure did. But you know, exercise really can make your body strong. And it's lots of fun.
Then let's do some exercises right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
I exercise.
I exercise.
It's good for me.
It's good for me.
It makes me strong.
It makes me strong.
As you can see.
As you can see, I exercise.
Smile
and keep a smile
upon my face.
Upon my face,
I lift my legs, I run in place and keep a smile upon my face.
I move my arms,
I move my arms
around and round,
around and round.
I think I might fly off the ground,
fly off the ground. I move my arms around and round. I think I might fly off the ground.
I'm nearly done.
But exercise can make you a little tired.
Oh, Baby Bop is big tired. Now I think it's time for a nap.
Oh, okay.
Bye-bye, Barney.
Sweet dreams.
Bye. Bye, friends. Bye, Blanky. Night-night, everybody.
Baby Bop was very sleepy.
It's too bad she won't find out the very last feel-good rule.
Oh, but Baby Bop already knew the last feel-good rule.
She did?
Sure, because the last feel-good rule is... to get lots of sleep at nap time and bedtime.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know sleep was good for me.
It sure is. When you go to sleep at night, it helps your body get ready for lots more fun the next day.
And sometimes going to bed is fun, too.
That's right.
When the moon starts to shine, and it's almost bedtime, I do certain things to get ready.
I put on my jammies.
And I brush my teeth.
And I say... good night to my teddy.
And then I snuggle right in and close my eyes and think of my favorite songs. If I picture my friends and some of my toys, I'll be asleep before long. When the morning is here and my eyes out of bed, I know I'll be leaping.
I will feel all rested and ready to play. But right now, it's time to be sleepy.
And then I snuggle right in and close my eyes and think of my favorite song. If I picture
today, I think we'll all get lots of sleep tonight.
And when I get home, I'm going to tell everybody about the feel-good rules.
I am too.
That's a nice idea.
But Barney,
I know a feel-good rule we haven't talked about yet.
You do?
Uh-huh. And the rule is, be nice to your friends, and you'll feel good, too.
Oh, that is a good rule. Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never ends. Here's what we did today. I'm glad that Kathy isn't afraid to go to the doctor anymore, because doctors are people who want us to feel good. I'm also glad that we had a chance to learn lots of feel-good rules today. We found out that washing with soap and water is good, clean fun. And that eating healthy foods is good for our whole bodies. It also helps us feel good if we always brush our teeth after we eat. Although you probably use a smaller toothbrush than I do. It's also good to get lots of exercise every day. I love to exercise. And we even found out that sleeping is good for your body. And the last part of a healthy, happy day. And do you know what else makes me feel good? Having friends like you. Because I love you.
Boys and girls, we have a very special guest today.
Barney! Barney!
Hello there. Let's have some fun.
He actively involves your child with videos.
Oh, who's that?
That's PJ.
This is fun.
He interacts with your child on a PC to help him learn.
We're looking for a triangle.
Wow, that's the right shape. If you're happy and you know
he interacts
your
with
hands,
your child.
Squeeze my middle toe to sing a song. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
The revolutionary Microsoft Actimate's interactive Barney has arrived.
Where did you go? There you are.
He's everybody's favorite pretend playmate.
Whoa! Oh,
He's always ready to have a good time. And now, he's going on the adventure of a lifetime. So grab your imagination and hop on board Barney's Adventure Bus. And just leave the driving to you-know-who.
And away we go!
It's Destination Imagination as Barney and all his pals turn their favorite places into Barney-sized bus stops.
You can go anywhere if you just pretend.
First stop, Barney's Peppy Purple Pepperoni Pizzeria.
The Pippi Popple Pippaloni Pizzeria?
We'll have to make the dough first.
Then, get ready to ride out into the wild, wild west with Barney as your sidekick.
Barney, when I said 10 gallon, I didn't mean this big.
Yeehaw!
This bus stops at all the great imaginary playgrounds. So hurry up and get a window seat, because this is one bus ride that can't be missed. And one bus driver you'll never forget.
And you were the best bus driver I've ever had, Barney.
Barney's Adventure Bus. Pulling into home video now from Lyric Studios.
She's by my side.
When it's nice outside.
All right, concentrate. I met her in my pajamas.
In the Bahamas.
In the Bahamas.
In my pajamas.
All right, in my pajamas.
In the Bahamas.
The first day of school, my teacher said, "Why don't you draw a picture for your parents?" So I drew a picture of an alligator and I named him Terrence. When I gave that picture to my mom, she said, "I love pink alligators." Then she bought some magnets and she put my picture on the refrigerator. And she said she put it there so that everyone much she liked my picture and how proud she is of me. Now when the teacher asks me why a drawing takes so long, I say, "'Cause it's a refrigerator picture for my mom." Refrigerator picture for my mom.
Remember the time when Barney and all his friends enjoyed blue skies, cool breezes, and high-flying fun with kites? Or how about the time when the whole gang swabbed the deck and set sail for that lush tropical paradise, Coco Island? Ah, the memories. They just get better and better with Barney. And now you can relive your favorite memories with a little help from our newest video, Barney's Musical Scrapbook.
Look, do you remember this?
It's page after page of pure purple fun, starring some of your all-time favorite friends. Come along for a stroll down memory lane with Barney, where you'll enjoy some of the best music and moments ever.
Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me.
And the green grass grows all around, all around.
It's picture perfect fun, guaranteed to make you giggle, wiggle, and put a smile on your face.
Here we go.
So gather all your friends.
2, 3, yeah!
And flip through all the fun of Barney's Musical Scrapbook.
Don't forget to smile. And remember, I love you. Say cheese.
Now on home video from Lyric Studios.
One for the money,
two for the show,
three to get ready,
and four to go.
If you love colors,
that's red, and that's yellow, and that's blue.
And if you love shapes,
well, I think that I can help with that.
Then you'll love Barney's all-new Colors and Shapes video 2-pack. Come along as Barney and his friends discover the many unique colors and shapes that surround us. From sponge paint...
It's Barney!
...to hula hoop.
See my pretty hoops? Uh-huh.
There's fun for all. It's everyone's favorite dinosaur. As you've never seen them before. First, there's red, blue, and circles too, where Barney and the children set out to learn about colors and discover all sorts of interesting shapes. Then, ahoy mateys, there's treasure to be found in the treasure of Rainbow Beard, where kids discover Rainbow Beard's map of shapes and colors and use it to help lead them to the treasure. It's twice the fun, twice the songs, and twice the purple. But you'd better hurry, because Colors and Shapes is available for a limited time only.
Wow.
So call your friends.
Oh, Barney!
Oh, yesy!
Because Barney's newest 2-pack is here. Colors and Shapes, from Barney Home Video.